actually looks really good. I think the wind's coming from behind me, so A, it'll help me cast, and B, the dune might actually be blocking it. Yeah, this is ridiculous. It's so calm. Sometimes you just gotta go to an Old Faithful for a while, catch a fish, and then get creative later. So that's what I'm gonna do. You really can't beat that for a beach lure. Nothing obvious. The best thing you can do is just move and cast, move and cast. Surely, if you got the right presentation, which is pretty hard to go wrong with a metal on the beach, you'll eventually find something. I might eat those words, but we'll see. We'll see. Oh yeah, right there. Look at that. Not a big fish. Oh, little salmon. Tiny little salmon, but they're so pretty. Welcome to Windang Beach in, I guess, the south coast. It's a beautiful day today. There's no wind at all, which is crazy. But I'll have a cast, gonna have fish, and then maybe we'll go explore later. Often on this beach you see whales, dolphins, so it's a really good spot. I think it drops off pretty deep. What is that? I'm gonna have a cast here because I just saw something. I think I need to get higher. Can't see anything. There needs to be something, you know? Like a stick. One stick in the water is enough for me. Ooh. Let's get higher though. Higher, 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 higher. What is it? Nothing. No idea. I guess there's some waves breaking early out there. That could be something, I don't know. So let's go do that. That's it for Windang. Man, that was a lot of fun. Got a few salmon, And then once you find a school, it's just, you know, cast after cast until they move off. And now we got the rest of the day to go, you know, have a look around, explore. Got to get on Google Maps and look for a like tide pools. Gonna go rock climbing, and I don't think I'll fish again. Maybe, I don't know.